Hi everybody, it's Damon here from Fender Guitars at the mighty Nevada Music down in Portsmouth, running through some of the fabulous new USA Vintage Series guitars. Have a look at a 56 and a 65 Strat. The next thing we're going to look at is this rather glorious, beautiful Aztec Gold 65 Jazzmaster. Now, the Jazzmaster was originally introduced as it was the most expensive guitar in the Fender catalogue. Obviously, Fender thought that people were going to use it for playing jazz on. However, over the years, it's kind of been adopted by those people who love the Fender sound, the look of a Fender, but want something just a little bit different, a little bit more left field. So alt rockers and rock players and surf bands, it was really adopted by all these kind of guys, until it still is to this day. But it's a very, very cool guitar. Now, we've talked about the kind of levels of research and development that went into the US vintage reissue guitars. Exactly the same with this. So we took the best examples that we could of a 65 Jazzmaster. We've got the great headstock shape there. You've got the bound neck, the very, very unique pickups. And you'll hear the pickups, they are single coil, but they're very kind of broad sounding, but with a real almost acoustic-y, kind of telly-like top end and presence to it. A real, real zing to the sound. And I say, Aztec Gold, it's just about the prettiest thing you're ever going to see. Period-correct knobs, which are absolutely fantastic. It's worth just very quickly, I guess, saying what these are here, because they have the extra controls on it, which freaks some people out. No one really seems to know what they do. It's pretty easy, really. We have a three-way switch. That's the bridge pickup. Both together, obviously. And then the neck pickup. I'll do some more playing examples in a moment, this just to show you. This here is a preset tone and volume for the neck pickup, okay? So what I've done is I've rolled a bit of the top end off. So the normal setting, normal neck pickup. You can go to that setting from anywhere. So I could be in the bridge. To that. Yep, and you've got the neck pickup with the preset tone and volume. So a lot of people use it, as a rhythm sound. And then when they want to play lead, that's the normal sound on the neck pickup. So all it is a preset tone and volume for the neck pickup. Okay, so we have a lovely transition logo. I said the finishing on this guitar is absolutely incredible. You know, the detailing on the bridge, the tailpiece here, the trem, the pickups, everything is exactly as it would be on a 65. So you heard it a little bit there, but I'll play a little bit more now and you can get an idea how it sounds. These pickups are amazing. Everything from country, funk, jazz, right through to really aggressive rock stuff. They seem to do it all very, very well. So first, clean. Both together. This is, I think, my favourite. Incredible clarity you get with this. fantastic for clean rhythm playing, for that jangly kind of stuff. Also, sounds great, a little bit funky. Finally, the neck. Roll a bit of the top end off. A very usable jazz or blues sound. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some gain on my amp, still using the Hot Rod Deluxe Benson Signature Edition, and I'll go through that again and hopefully you get an idea of just how versatile these guitars really are. Finally, our preset rhythm circuit. So that is the new US Vintage Reissue 65 Jazzmaster. An astonishingly beautiful guitar, I've got to say. One of the best looking guitars I think I've ever seen. But as you can hear there as well, really from country, funk, blues, jazz, alt rock, metal, experimental noise stuff, it really does do it all. It's a great playing, great sounding guitar. Available now at Nevada Music down in Portsmouth, so come and give it a go. Look at that. Earlier on, I tried and demoed the awesome 1965 reissue Jazzmaster guitar, and down here in the guitar department at Nevada, I've found its brother, its sibling, which is the 65 Jaguar. So once again, like all the new vintage reissue guitars, absolutely period correct in terms of the fretboard radius, the neck, the headstock, the recreation of the pickups. We even have the period correct mute here. So if you flip the mute up, you get that lovely damped thing going on with your Jaguar. And the original switching, this one in an absolutely beautiful candy apple red. Let's turn that round so you can see it. So the guys at Nevada have got just about all of the brand new vintage reissue guitars, two or three Teles, three Strats, and the Jaguar and the Jazzmaster. So you really do owe it to yourself to pop down here and try out one of these awesome new US vintage guitars.